You want me? Yeah, I'm pretty sure he does. I'm pretty sure he does since it's Ric Flair. I mean, yeah, for this
This is
match, yeah, that's fine.
WWE's benchmark match that tests the combatants like they've never been tested. The truth of the matter is that very few
Yeah.
WWE
Yeah, I'm
superstars
ready.
have ever competed in an Iron Man match. This match proves
Well,
who is
Kota
the
picked Ric
best
Flair by
player
accident because he didn't have time to
WWE
find our truth. So yeah,
objective.
another one-on-one.
Winning an Iron Man match puts you in an elite category as a competitor. Hits him with a
Yep.
gut-wrench suplex. What impact!
I mean, it should end in me winning since it auto picked you, Ric Flair, and you've never played as Flair before, so it should end in me winning.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
So you've played as Ric Flair before. Ah, dang it! Oh, I guess since you know how to use Ric Flair, maybe it will end in a draw. One of the whatever. Give me freaking. I know. Shut up. I know what you're gonna say. I know what you're gonna say. I know what you're gonna say. I know. I already know. I can see it, Kota. I can see it. Yeah, he has low blow. Because he's, you know. Nah. Nope. Yeah, Ric Flair has low blow. Because, you know, the whole dirtiest player in the game thing. That's probably why they gave him low blow. But, I mean, hey, at least you got Possum. Not like I'm going to let you use it. Not like you needed to use it. Because, you know, you're just getting right back up, so. I don't know why I taunted. I should have just came and picked you up or something. I don't know why I taunted, because now you got the advantage. Yeah, I don't know. I think I don't know. I know he has a figure four. I don't know if it's standing or sitting one, but. Yeah. There.
When you look at this, it looks like they both did work heading into this one.
Yeah, that's 2K for you.
He's gonna need to find a way to compartmentalize the pain while also saving some stamina if he wants to win this Iron Man match.
I don't know what player Sig is either, so yeah. Oh, God dang it, you got up again.
For a few years, Randy Orton brought his career to even greater heights by aligning with the Authority as their personally appointed face of the WWE.
But I wonder if he has a ground set.
From the middle row, eat your boy with the knee drop. Randy Orton, no problem in getting out.
I'm well aware, Kota. I'm well aware.
Have to improvise and get something going here. Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is. Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket. Two. Elbow drop. Piercing. Three. Back in from the floor.
Because it's takes forever to go away. Basically takes like a good 15 minutes for it to like completely vanish. Well, not 15 minutes, but you know, like maybe what, maybe 5 minutes. There you go. You use Foss. I'm happy now.
Elbow drop. Piercing. Now look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Dead Kota. That's right.
Great decision by Flair to capitalize. Big reversal. Wow, what a sequence.
Oh, great. Run, Randy, run! Dang it. Yes, yes, roll out, roll out! Give me a reversal. Give me a reversal. Give me a reversal.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance. From the middle rope, a knee drop. From the second rope, right on target.
Game? You not going to let me use Fossil? Seriously?
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Boop. Ah, crap. Andy, what the hell? Thank you. I don't know, Kota. Right?
Count the nature boy out yet, though. There's no doubt in my mind he's going on instinct at this point. And unfortunately, I'm not so sure instinct can carry him all the way until the clock.
You're first, Kota. That's all you gotta do. See? All you gotta do is reverse, Kota. There you go. Nope. Oh, gotta take it. Come on, game. Let me reverse that.
It's gonna be a party tonight. The figure. No, he releases the holes. What in the world is he thinking? Does he not? This could do it. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take? Man, even now in the shape he's in, Randy Orton finds a way to power through.
I just used resiliency just so I can get a reversal back. I don't want to risk missing it. Missing it. Jesus.
Man, that hurts. Oh, look at the deconstructing the knee there.
Three. And God dang it. Hold on to the ropes, Randy. Jesus. What the? Have a draw as long as I can get up. Yeah, as long as I can get up and hit a finisher, you won't have a draw. It's okay, Code. Can you stop rolling around, Rick? Damn. Let me hit the sig. Thank you, game. Thank you, Code, for not reversing. Exactly. Stomping out and no luck against Flair there. Are you surprised? Well, that's 2K for. Okay. Alright. Alright. Nope. Wait, what? I'm reversed. Okay, game. Don't give me a reversal. The one time I won a reversal ground move, the game's like, nope. Nope. Close link. Oh, where'd that leg spike come from?
Look at the disdain in the eyes of the Viper.
Reverse! Wait, no, clothesline! Pick him up! Alright! Andy's gonna win! Yay, and his possum's not working. That's perfect. And he's got no reversals. Alright, Randy, you can reverse now. Thank you. Let's knock him in the corner. Yes. 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 Now his possum works. Watch me about to get right back up.
Uh-oh, position in, measuring. No one does it better.
About damn time I reversed that. Jesus, game. Come here, Coda. Let me use Possum and you. Come here. Oh, that's okay. I'll just reverse instead. Hit him. Okay, yeah. Let him reverse. Thank you. And... Yeah, yeah.
Great agility there.
Next. Who's next? Oh, wait, there's nobody here.